Welcome to... The Stalkers are Kraat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them. The Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization... The Sweepers are an organization of guards. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent. But most were killed in the Puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other...
For your information.
I'll use my power to...
Welcome to...
I know my way around.
Thanks for keeping me company.
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about him? All of Krot knows the story. All because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone.
For your information. Out here alone? Out here alone? For your information.
Thank you.
Whew, I think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
For your information, I didn't steal.
Hey, that sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zack and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you.
Wow, cool part you got there. Come here.
I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier. You're going to the factory to save Mr. Vanini, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon. Mr. Vanini is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's, peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe.
Welcome to Hotel.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them. But he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. P organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me.
Thank you.
The city of Kron. Ask me any questions, and I'll fill in the gaps. Vanini Works is the puppet's main base. It's a factory where they manufacture more of themselves. Vanini himself went to stop them, but I'm worried. He's an industrialist, not a fighter. Rescue Vanini and shut down his factory. That will deny the puppets their reinforcements. The cathedral is famous for its wise and kind Archbishop Andreas. He offers sanctuary to countless refugees there. The thing is, I've lost touch with them. Perhaps no news is good news, but I'm a suspicious sort. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. Go save the Archbishop and the refugees before it's too late. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood seized the neighborhood. That's all I know. It was always a run-down neighborhood, but it's descended into anarchy, or worse. I'm hearing rumors of monsters rampaging through the district. Those poor people. They need your help, son. Rosa Isabel Street is a stronghold of the puppets. It's a hunting ground where the most dangerous puppets roam. I believe it's the epicenter of the puppet frenzy. After all, I detected the strongest wave of Ergo there. Especially for someone as precious as you. It's a perilous place. And when you walk a dangerous path, my son, it's best to take it one step at a time.
Deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Kroth is just trying to survive. That's why I found you. Our only hope, Geppetto's puppet. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. Please, save Kroth.
Welcome to Hotel.
I know my way around a well.
Sounds very dangerous. Geppetto usually isn't so reckless. The pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. I shouldn't have said that. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor. You can stop by whenever you like. People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Kroth. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about?
Thank you.
I'll use my power to...
Here it is. The Nini Works. Everything you see here belongs to the Nini. The classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.